As adults, we have to proofread our work. We have to check that some things look right, whether we're using the computer or we're writing. And sometimes we'll look at a word and say, that doesn't look right. Now, that's just the process that we want the child to do. We want them to look and proofread what they've written and to go back and correct it. That way, they become more able to think about what they want to say and then finally to get it out and looking good.